Hey YouTube family. So I'm with a friend of mine and we're here at the Mission Oaks Garden. And look at these snails. They're made out of different metal items. This is the fairy trail that we're on. Cute. I'm not sure what that popping sound is. There was someone working in here earlier. Further up the trail. Rondi. Rondi. Look. There's a deer. There's a mama deer. I'm gonna be missed too. The only way you can see her is if she moves. It's a mama deer, which makes me think there's a baby deer nearby. Let me see if I can get closer. I'm downwind, so... See her? Just back there in the shadow. I love deer. Yeah, there's a better picture of her. I don't want to go too close. I don't want to disturb her. There's like bears hanging from the trees. And little butterflies. Rondi, I have you. You're going to be on my channel. Looking gorgeous over there. What is that? Oh, the fairy garden. Okay. Okay, what is that? You see that white thing floating? That's attached to a spider web. We're gonna go around that. No spiders in my locks. No, 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 no. This is gorgeous. Ah, mosquito! Not invited. So there's the little fairy. This is so creative. The little doors at the tree. Yeah, it wasn't this advanced last time I was here, which was before the pandemic. But I mean, it's just gorgeous. And then over the distance, you know, beyond the little cliff there, I'm not sure just how much land they own. But there's so many different trees and flowers and compost here. This looks cute. Let's see the little ladder. To the fairy house. Cute. Did you see? Look at the squirrel up there. Lily's laundromat. Yes, I remember the days of going to the laundromat. Hated it. This is just too cute. Too cute. And I like that a lot of this happens naturally. You know, trees fall. Yeah, like right there, the trees fall and they just let it fall where it falls. And then they put a little roof on it. I like the little table there. So cute. So this is the fairy playground here. Oh, I like the little camper. See how they use old fallen trees? Because nature happens. The shoemaker. I'd want to live near there if I were a fairy. Get lots of shoes. Okay. This is cute. The little teepee.
Yeah, I got a picture of that one.
Oh, look at the little behind you. I didn't even see it.
I'm up here. I got time.
Oh, yeah, I did get that one.
I didn't get that one.
So cute. Just adorable. Wow. And it's so peaceful up here. Other than the occasional pinging, I think, again, that's workers. They had it dug up there, like dealing with some of the pipes or something. This hanging in the tree, I missed that. There's a little squirrel on there. A little bit of sparkly.
Oh, the teapot.
So cute. Cute. Where's the teapot?
Step here in this corner.
No! And the pumpkin. Here's the other side of that pond. We were over there by the bench initially. But here's a little perspective. Okay, this one is kind of chewed, but see the huge, just huge. I mean, the flowers are so gorgeous, they don't even look real. The mosquitoes are out, champ. But I wanted to get this waterfall, just the sound of it.
I can't wait to bring Copper here.
Say it again?
I can't wait to bring Copper here.
I know, he's gonna love it. I love this waterfall. It's beautiful. That's why I wanted the pond in my yard, just for the sound of water.
Mm-hmm. I got a fountain in my porch for the sound, and then I put a fountain in my bird bath.
Nice.
I know, I need to get my fountain out. I forgot all about it.
This is man-made.
Yep.
Because...
Yeah, this is at my home.
Yeah, that tubing right there. I have this umbrella, it shades from the sun. Let me see if I can get a little closer with the waterfall for them. Okay, let me turn back around this way. Yeah, it did have algae before, but it wasn't quite as bad. I don't know why it's so bad. These next two pictures were the edible section of the garden, and we tasted them. I'm not sure what the purple one was, but the lemon balm was after the purple one, and it was so good. We really enjoyed that part.